this place is interesting because it also features the Fish and Hunt Club, which in these grasslands here that look so inviting are filled with pheasant. Chucker, duck hunting, deer, rice country, and as you can tell, lots of red-winged blackbirds here by the chatter behind me. That's one of the rice, I guess it's a processing plant, but they have lots of them in through here because there's so much rice being grown. This is the mighty Colorado River, and I am standing right at the Arizona, California, Nevada border. It's a tri-point. I took some time using my GPS to get here. So as you're looking now, you're looking in Nevada over there. If you look this way, you're looking into California. And if you swing around and you look this way, you are in Arizona.
Thank you.